The driver of this truck had a close call this morning in southern Indiana. A train smashed into the lumber truck as it was trying to cross the tracks in Washington County. Luckily, the truck driver is okay. No one was in either of these cars when this carport collapsed from too much snow. When Greg and Melissa Roberts woke this morning, they realized they were trapped. Both the white car and the carport are less than a year old. A snow-covered roof was the problem at this Louisville company. About a dozen employees at Air Guard were in the building when the roof started to cave in. Workers say they heard a loud bang, then a series of snaps, and everyone ran outside. No one was hurt. Snow certainly didn't cause this fire, but it made things a bit tougher for firefighters in eastern Jefferson County. It happened at the Sycamore condominiums in J-Town. The fire caused heavy smoke, but no large flames, and no injuries.